Okay, here we go. Case number two of three case break 2016 Bowman draft number four. Good luck. Maybe one every other case. Maybe even less, actually. We've hit, maybe one in three cases. On the box topper. We've hit three. This is our fourth three case break of Bowman Draft Jumbo. This is the second case of that. So we're at 10. And we've only hit three. None of them have been autographed. Thank you. Nothing. It's a hot pack, and there's 7 autographs. They're all black refractors, numbered 75. Orange paper, Ian Anderson for the paper parallel spot. Yay, upside down refractors. Blue, Forrest Whitley. Black paper, Franklin Barreto. Thank you, MBL. Yuta Mayen, skateboard auto, Kevin Biggio. Is that via Rizzo's Breakery? Kyle Lewis, refractor auto. Nice. Gold paper, Nick Hansen for the paper parallel spot. Takes a lot of time to run all those languages. You know, Google Translator doesn't work on YouTube videos. Royce Hoskins, green. That dude never sells. I wonder if he sold on this one. Nope, Cody said luck. I shouldn't be answering though, because I don't have a good memory. It's the early onset of CTE. Skunk Master, Pepe Le Pew of the card world. Will Smith getting jiggy with it. Man, he's all over that pack. Bobby Dalbec. Black paper, Joey Wentz. Kyle Lewis Blue. Got a gold insert coming. Maybe. Yep. Fantasy Impact. Justin Dunn. Gold to 50. 24 out of 50. Cal Quantrill, guys are earning your moderator status tonight. Oops, that one's Chrome. GB Woodman. Royce Hoskins, purple. Ooh, I may autograph your business card. Hand numbered in green, 2 out of 3. A case of jumbo? I don't know. I haven't broke a case of jumbo. I don't know. To sort a case by what? Team? Buddy Reed, Padres. Thank you, man. I mean, just to sort it all out into teams, probably a half an hour, 45 minutes maybe. But then you gotta cut it all up into who had who and then bag it, tag it. Justin Dunn, that probably takes another half an hour. Maybe an hour and a half. Player rate took about 5 hours. Matt Chapman, gold. Needless to say, I'm gonna need some patience on shipping from you guys. What do you ask, G-Shock? Yeah, the base slots are in the store for sale on each break. For the Super Jumbos, I think they're $39, which is really good because you're going on auction for like $195 for 3 cases of Jumbo. Each of them break down to about a large flat rate box. How long does it take them? Dylan Carlson. Blue paper. Daniel Johnson. Purple Bryce Wilson. 24 minutes. That's kind of an obscure number, but I mean, to sort it all into teams, probably. Maybe their definitions are different. Mr. Minnesota seems like he's got a little more, maybe a better attention span, though, than Irving. So he might be able to really dial in. Is it Minnesota or North Dakota? Where's he at? Oh, Montana. Okay. Green paper, Justin Dunn. I don't know. Wherever he lives, somewhere almost not in the country. Jake Fraley, purple. Right, TG. That's how I do it. Doing team breaks, break them down by league while breaking, and then while sorting, cutting them down into division, putting each team into the same spot every time. Muscle memory. AJ Puck. Alexis Torres, purple. Alec Hanson. Daniel Johnson, blue. Hi Irving, how are you? Cal Quantrill green to 99. /72/99. Jersey number. Might be for a pitcher. Who knows? Ryan Bolt. You ever notice that? You never see a baseball player's number on their card. Right on time. It's a lot of Austin Meadows. That was a wicked draft class that year, 1983. What year did Cheers debut? Yeah, because I remember watching it. I remember watching the finale when I was a youth. And it went for like 10, 12 years, yeah? Woody Harrelson. I always wanted to go upstairs. Wanted to go to that bar, go upstairs. Yeah, there was what, like an Italian restaurant or something up there? No, I've never been there. I've never been to Boston. Company. Anybody ever watch Easy Ted Danson? Or who was that? We've been waiting for you. Three's Company. Yeah, that's right. Anybody ever watch Frasier? Becoming increasingly difficult with all this Bowman. Reinbold. Green paper. Nolan Jones. Jeremy Martinez, Black Paper. Wow, that's fancy. Joe Rizzo, Gold Wave. One out of 50. It's got to be the longest run in history, right? Joe Rizzo, building the rainbow. Anthony Seymour, Black Paper. A green chromie coming up. Is it going to be autoed? No. Nolan Williams to 99. Who comes in second place on that list? Longest character of all time. As a human being. Otherwise, I think The Simpsons might set some records. Man, because those guys just do not age. Must be something in that Springfield water. Lucille Ball. Tyson Miller, Black Paper. Gavin Lux, Base Auto. South Park. Yeah, they just keep on trucking, don't they? Yeah, I was going to say something about MASH, but I felt like it didn't go that long. 11 years is a good run. Oh, yeah, Married with Children. Wasn't that one of the original Fox shows? Connor Jones. Friends had a good run, didn't they? Grant Holmes blue. Did they? Only 9? Apparently, they're doing a remake or a new series of Full House on Netflix. My wife was telling me about it. I guess it's like all the same characters. Eric's like, on it. Already binge watched the first season. Grant Holmes paper. Fuller House. That's got to be a trip to watch. Bob the shit. Refractor Auto. No way. Come on. Really? Nick Niedert, purple. Days of Our Lives. Wow. Daytime soaps, man. I remember I used to have to watch that. My babysitter watched it when I was a kid. And if we didn't do nap time, we had to watch Days of Our Lives. Oh, okay then. I'm not going to disagree with you guys. Gavin Lux, refractor auto. If you guys want to do super jumbo or anything else, we need to get it full. There is a lot of sorting to do. Time is precious right now. Someone purge that. Maybe JoJo Kid will purge it. Chris Oki. Green paper Franklin Barreto to 99. Cal Quantrill purple. What's left in Super Jumbo? How many? Pete Alonso. Gold paper Dominic Smith for the paper parallel spot. Years on The Simpsons. That's older than a lot of people in this room right now. Is it still going? Do they still do The Simpsons? What is it, like Sundays at 6 or something, isn't it? 7? Alex Torres, green. Bonanza, I don't even know what that is. Black paper. Ronnie Dawson, base auto, I don't know, it's not bad. It's consistent. Andy Yearsy. Michael Geddes, black paper. Bobby Bradley, purple. Rafael Devers. Blue paper, Justin Allman. Easy cow. Got blue wave coming. Blue wave. Auto of Mickey Moniak. Boo. Sick. What up, P-Daz? Any Ian Anderson? Anybody remember any Ian Anderson? Mark Ecker, purple. That's it on this one. And this recording, start up a new case. Case number 3 coming.